I don't know who had the idea of asking an elderly man in a suit to introduce a really cool five-day festival, but you are stuck with me just for 2 or 3 minutes. I just wanted to say a couple of words, because I like to take the opportunity wherever I can to say a couple of words, about why private money, like Peter DeHaan's great support for IdeasTap, or why public money, like Arts Council investment, goes into arts and culture. And goes into arts and culture right across the country. Because of the intrinsic value of culture, because of the way culture defines ourselves, our identity, our personal identity, our national identity, the fun, the joy you get from it, that's the intrinsic value of culture. The way it interlinks at all levels with society, its symbiotic relationship with education at every level. And then, finally, also, there's the whole creative economy. It's about regional regeneration, it's about tourism, it's about the talent in this room that will not only create great art and culture for entertainment and for cultural purposes, but economic value. You know, Steve McQueen, who probably will get the Oscar for the best movie this year and create gazillions of value, won the Turner Prize, was educated at Goldsmiths. How much public investment is there in that? Huge amount. So that's why what IdeasTap and what we're doing here and talking about tonight is so important. And of course, that's not why we do it. We do it because of the fun and the inspiration, how exciting and revelatory arts and culture is. But it is one of the benefits, and we should remember that. Okay, so the Arts Council has something called an exceptional award. And in this case, there's an exceptional award of £250,000, which I can announce going to something called IdeasTap Inspires, and that's IdeasTap's own idea that they pitched to us. And it's going to involve 5,000 young people, and they're going to get training and experience and masterclasses in all sorts of different art forms. Theatre, let me see if I miss anything out, photography, writing and dance. And I believe you've already got people like the RSC and Complicité and Theatre signed up to take part. You've got Reborn, which is Matthew Bourne, one of Matthew Bourne's organisations, in dance. You've got Magnum Photos, which are not lollipops, I believe. Yeah. And you've got the Writers' Centres in Norwich, in terms of the literature bit of it. So that's already a fantastic start if you're signing up to take part. It's a really, really exciting project, and I think I'd like everybody to give a round of applause to the idea of IdeasTap Inspires. I want another couple of rounds of applause, even if your hands get slightly sore, because I want to thank and recognise the work Peter DeHaan has done supporting IdeasTap, which is inspirational, and we need people like him to support the next generation of creative talent because he believes in it. I think we should give him a round of applause. And it's about coalitions backing the next generation of talent. And it's very nice to hear Sabrina talk about Sky Academy, and there's somebody from Sky Academy here tonight. And it's not just Sabrina who's got an award from them, but also the orchestra run by Kate, who we're going to hear from in a minute. They've got a Sky Academy award too, and they're really chunky awards that really, I think, do allow a really ambitious start to the vision you have and what you want to do, your project. So I would like to hear a round of applause for Sky for Sky. I applaud you all, myself, for your ambition, for what you want to do. I hope you have a great five-day festival. Britain is now seen in the world to have world-class arts and culture. Everybody said that around the world when they saw our Olympic opening and closing ceremonies. Everybody's been saying it since. They can't get enough of our creativity. And that will continue to be a wonderful aspect of this country, making it a great place to live, but also making us have a great reputation around the world if we continue to invest in the next generation. So if I had a drink, I'd raise it to you. I hope to have one a bit later on. I left one half drunk in the bar. So thank you so much, IdeasTap, for what you're doing. And we really look forward at the Arts Council to working with you. Thanks very much.